When I was a very little girl, our house caught on fire. I'll never forget the look on my father's face as he gathered me in his arms and raced through the burning building onto the pavement. I stood there, shivering in my pajamas, and watched the whole world go up in flames. And when it was over, I said to myself, is that all there is to a fire? Is that all there is? Is that all there is? If that's all there is, my friends, then let's keep dancing. Let's break out the booze and have a ball. If that's all there is. And when I was 12 years old, my father took me to see a circus. I saw clowns and elephants and dancing bears, and a beautiful lady in pink tights flew high above our heads. And as I sat there watching that marvelous spectacle, I had the feeling that something was missing. I don't know what, but when it was all over, I said to myself, is that all there is to a circus? Is that all there is? Is that all there is? If that's all there is, my friends, then let's keep dancing. Let's break out the booze and have. If that's all there is. Then I fell in love, head over heels in love with the most wonderful boy in the world. We used to take long walks down by the river or just sit for hours gazing into each other's eyes. Then one day he went away, and I thought I would die, but I didn't. And when I didn't, I said to myself, is that all there is to love? Is that all there is? Is that all there is? If that's all there is, my friend, then let's keep. Oh, I know what you're saying. If that's the way she feels, why doesn't she just end it all? Oh, no, not me. I am not ready for that final disappointment, because I know, as sure as I'm sitting here, that when that final moment arrives, I'll be saying to myself, is that all there is? Is that all there is? Is that all there is? If that's all there is, my friends, then let's keep dancing. Let's break out the booze and have.